While he was doing a stunt for Jackass, Ryan Dunn got injured and almost died from his injury.
Blood clot, nerve damage, all because of this garbage, so shoot.
Following that incident, Ryan cut all ties with the Jackass crew.
He's kind of withdrew into, well, at least away from us.
He didn't talk to them for 2 years.
He went in like this really dark place for 2 years. And
he became kind of a recluse.
Actually, allegedly starting doing much better.
He was just really peaceful. I think he and Angie just were doing great. He just really found out who he was.
But then out of nowhere, he came back on set one day to film Jackass 3. D.
I am happy.
A happy Dunn.
This is me happy.
Everybody.
I like happy Dunn.
Then on June 20th, 2011, Bam receives a phone call that would change his life forever.